know what's really funny? Men know they need to lift heavy to get stronger. Women are scared of getting bigger. So they don't lift heavy, they just pick these tiny little weights here. My handbag weighs more than this weight, which means I'm underloading my body, which means I'm never going to get stronger. If I want to stay fit and strong and healthy and have strong bones so I don't get osteoporosis, have strong muscles so I have a fast metabolism, and it's the best thing for anti-aging, I need to put the little handbag weights away and pick up the decent size weights that will actually make my body stronger. Now, I wish I could get bigger because that means I have a faster metabolism. The reason women are big is not because we've got big muscles, we're big because we're chubby. And if you have a strong body, you'll have faster metabolism, which will burn the fat off, so you'll be littler, not bigger. And that's no cow poo.